Just have to see to believe. A fiery crash leads to a daring rescue that was caught on camera. Here you can see about a dozen Good Samaritans stopped to help a motorcyclist pinned underneath a car. Now, the group of construction workers, students, and others actually lifted the car onto its side. Then someone pulled the biker from underneath the vehicle. That man was rushed to the hospital for surgery. We're told he was unconscious when the group pulled him out. No word this morning, though, on his condition.